I'm Chaz Dean. I'm the creator of Wen Hair and Body Care. Cleansing conditioners, no lather, no shampoo. And my motto is, friends don't let friends use shampoo. I came up with the concept of no more lathering because of the stripping elements from the shampooing, stripping color, stripping your scalp, breaking down your hair. I literally went to my garden and I got sage, rosemary, lavender, eucalyptus, apples, bananas, and pears, started mixing a potpourri mix in my kitchen that smelled amazing, but I took it into my bathroom, cleansed my hair with it. I'm like, wow, it's really astringent, it's really cleansing, but it's still hydrated. And I thought, how can I now bring this to my customers? I always listened to my instincts. And when I quit management and moved to a Bel Air salon, people thought, are you serious? Are you crazy? And then my next step was launching Stop Using Shampoo and Do the Cleansing Conditioner. And their thought was, this man's crazy, he's asking me to stop using shampoo. The next step was when I left Bel Air, one of the richest neighborhoods in California, and came to Hollywood. I had clients start telling me, you should sell on QVC, and I thought, that's the place my mom used to shop from, and I don't know if that's my thing. But as I realized, this might be a vessel to where I can have a platform to be able to educate people. I have a lot of products that I listen to you as a customer, and I appreciate the feedback, and none of it goes unheard. And when I hear it over and over, I'm like, okay, maybe we need to really look into that. I've always done what I love doing, and I have a passion for it, and I think that's what keeps me moving forward.